Hi, I'm Nidhi Saraf, founder and CEO of Key Vnture. Our company is a fundraise advisory company. We help startups raise capital, largely focused on pre-series A to series D, $2 million to $10 million. It's been 2 years of our operation and we've closed 6 transactions across 4 startups, 4 sectors and raised $3.5 million. One of our early stage startups has also raised $7.5 million post our fundraise. TiE Academy, TiE Mumbai has taken a very, very great initiative of coming up with a TiE Academy kind of a program. It is really the requirement of the time where people have get their answers, get their question answered very, very clearly by the industry experts. My topic for the session is how to build an effective PPT. PPT could be a very, very powerful tool to get you the first meeting. If the messages are very well conveyed, it truly helps you with a smooth meeting of your and going into the second level. Usually people ask that a PPT should differ from when you're pitching to an HNI or VC or a family office. That's surely not the truth. If you have conveyed all your messages well in the PPT, you need to play around well when you're actually pitching them in person. And those are the very basic tricks which we'll be covering well in my pitch here in my session on 30th of November. So look forward to meeting you and having you with us on 30th November 2019. Thank you so much.